Well, guys, my mom's gonna bless me because I have a headache and I need to eat and I'm like car sick. Right, mama?
Yes.
I always get car sick. And I'm always hungry. So, those who know me, I love food. But, I couldn't vlog a lot in the where we buy our. I hope this waiting for you in the dark. You
should know you're beautiful just the way you are. Hey guys, welcome to The Best of Steph. Today is going to be a crazy day because we're going to buy stuff to cook, which is not that crazy, but it's crazy because we also have to buy our uniforms for work. When I say we, it's me and my sisters. We're going to work at the same job. For safety reasons, I'm not going to say where, but many of you guys, close friends, families already know where it's, where I'm going to be working. And yeah, I already have my uniform because I bought mine. I'm an online person. I already bought my skirt online, and I went to Walmart yesterday because I don't need, special shoes because they're going to provide me shoes in my department. So, just for training, I just bought all black shoes. My sisters need to buy their shoes and their skirts, and they're going to provide us our own shirts. So, yeah, guys, I'm just going to take you guys to today. Hopefully, it's a great adventure. Obviously, I'm going to be a weirdo and a funny person, like always. And hopefully, you guys like this video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe to The Best of Steph, and hit that bell button. That way, you can be notified when this lovely post a video. So guys, let's go with the video.
I seen these and I told my mom we don't really do this anymore, but I told my mom yo quiero una canasta para Easter, and she's like nena ya tu ta vieja, and I'm like well whatever. I've always wanted to try one of these, but I'm scared that they don't work because you know they're pretty cheap and stuff like that. Yeah, I have this does wonderfuls, but since I have like thick hair from Australian people, I've been starting to use some of these things, and I love the shampoo and the conditioner, and I think I'm gonna start using the hairspray and gel and the mousse and all that. And yeah, Aussie.
You're stunning. Like what the heck is this girl?
Well, remember that thing that we're doing? The thing that you did. They go like this.
Oh, we're looking at this.
I know. Anyways.
Hi, welcome to my scare.
You can scare. I'm gonna say skin.
Skin product. And this girl is always crashing my oven.
Oh, wait, what is that thing? Come here. Well, then, what's the first thing that we do when we get lost?
Aussie.
When we get lost, we stole this from the...
Aussie!
We stole this from the, I don't know if it's an Australian community thing, but when they get lost, you're supposed to say Aussie. And then you keep screaming, it's like Marco Polo, but it's like Aussie. So when we were in New York, I'm like, Aussie, and she's like, Aussie. She did that once at my job, so...
We are in the bedding section.
I'm just wondering. Guys, this is good. This
heated blanket.
I got one of these, but it's different.
I got it in Target.
Because you know I used to work at Target. And it's better. But
I used to have it and I use it to sleep.
This one has a timer. I don't know why it has a timer. Mine says I have a timer. I usually watch it when I go. I'm on Netflix and I'm downstairs. I usually use it and it's better. I don't know, I just like mine better. Target's better, just saying. And I'm kind of struggling because I'm redoing my room and it's like a work in progress because my bed is like a queen and it like takes up all the space. And I don't even know. My desk is on one side and then, I don't know. But yeah, guys. So I'm gonna do like a video of me redoing my room or just showing you like my room when it's done. So because a lot of you guys have been asking me to just show my room because you guys see my TikToks or you guys see my Snapchats. And yeah, who's my mom? What's that?
Loro.
Can you say algo al blog?
Who likes?
Okay.
Woolite.
Oh my god. Si es Woolite, yo no sé.
Tiene que ser bueno.
No, eso de Goya.
Tiene que ser bueno.
No. Yo no sé de ustedes, pero yo tengo una mala costumbre. Cuando yo me veo, I'm like, oh my god, look at Steph. It's Steph. And I be like on Snapchat doing something. And everyone starts laughing at me. But guys, this is my outfit for today. It's a crop top. And this is America. I usually bought this for like, as I was saying, I bought this for July 4th in Puerto Rico. And yeah. The video ended because she called me. So.
Esta me llena el coche.
You're right. Look, all this is her. All that is her. All that is her. Nothing of me, just this jacket. And it's mine. Guys, I love this backpack. I'm looking for one of Girasol. Because I found one. This is nice. I love these backpacks. These are backpacks. Like, I love them. Obviously, they're backpacks, but I love these backpacks. I feel like buying some of them. When I get my first paycheck, I will. Ooh, I'm cute in the inside and I'm cute in the outside. Ooh, birthday girl, that's a really ugly hat though. So since I'm a coffee person, I'm gonna get a large coffee for $2. And my sister, a medium hot chocolate. And this is our Dunkin' Donuts from Dunkin'. That's a medium. Wow, and I got a large. Imagine my large. So guys, I got the same cup as my sister, which I don't know why, but I guess this is a large. I don't know. Anyways, I just paid $2 for it. So I'm good. What happened to you? A turkey? I'm over here trying to take a picture. They should literally fix these roads. Like, my soul cries every single time.
Are you just recording to then when a pothole comes?
When a pothole comes?
Fake one.
Yeah! These are potholes. They should literally fix these potholes. Like, look at it. There's like no stability. Look at this. Oh my god, no.
Nevando pa' acá, ¿qué es esto?
Mira, está nevando.
What? We just caught fire. It wasn't almost here and it is over here.
It's snowing. Welcome to the Himalayas.
The Bridge of Terror, Bethlehem.
Oh my god, remember the movie? That bridge. That movie made me cry.
We've crossed to Narnia.
I never really liked that movie.
Love it.
Remember the goat?
Yeah. He's so cute.
The goat guy?
My name is Thomas.
The goat guy? You think the goat guy's cute?
I think he's a nice guy.
The weather outside. Why do you always do that? The weather outside is frightful. Yo no sé la canción, pero tenía frío. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. So guys, I don't really shop at Walmart, but I really like these shoes. And I'm gonna do like a challenge where I like buy clothes from here. That's pretty cool. We don't shop from Walmart, but look at that. Women run things. We do run things. I actually like these. I actually wouldn't mind buying some of these from here. Look at Stitch. NASA. Well guys, my mom's gonna bless me because I have a headache and I need to eat. And I'm like car sick, right, mama?
Yes.
I always get car sick. And I'm always hungry. So, those who know me, I love food. But I couldn't vlog a lot in where we buy the chicken and whatever, because you can't vlog in there. But hello, Sol, por favor, ten comprensión, comprehend me. I don't know how to say it in Spanish either. But yeah, we're gonna eat some McDonald's. Oh my god.
double bacon McDouble. Awful. But anyways, guys, check you guys out. Crazy, but we're at Burlington right now, and I love it. I love it. It's in a different place. We haven't been here for like years. They have skirts. Skirts actually, like, look, she's all excited. She's all excited. I'm excited as well, but I already got my uniform, so I don't really want another skirt. Even though I'm tempted to get a different one, but, you know, I need to stop spending. And I'm excited because they have jean skirts, and jean skirts are bad. Like, I can't find them nowhere. Look. Jean skirt.
Okay.
Yeah, that's annoying. And guys, and in this Burlington, I used to stay down here in between these. I mean, my sister used to sit down here and bother my mom. And then when she would, like, right now my older sister, she's going through here. So every time she'll, like, get close to us, we'll be like, hi. She's like, I don't want to say hi. And then, yeah. Say it.
Say what?
No, ¿qué tú haces aquí? What are you doing? Oh my god, people are looking at us. Go have your home. Oh my god, no, you're bad. We should do it mommy version. When God tells you to do something, you just do it. You just do it, Lily.
I thought you were talking to somebody. I'm like, why are you?
I'm preaching up in here. Guys, I didn't come here to buy skirts, but I ended up buying skirts. Jeans or black? Guys, we're going on a fitting room. And I, Mehdi, lady down. Okay, guys, so I have this. That's. And that's. Hopefully it goes well. And I also got this for these bags. Because I don't sleep. So hopefully these fit because I need new skirts. So far this is the keeper because it did not, the other ones either did not fit me. I mean, it fit me, but it was either too big or it was too tight. And this is the keeper, guys. So yeah, I'm gonna close out this video right here in the fitting room. Weird, I know, but hopefully you guys like this video. I don't know if it was fun, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the list of stuff. And also, if you're gonna if you're gonna do something, do it for God's glory. Amen. Okay, well, I'm loving this furniture stuff. Like, look at the storage things. That one's nice. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna have to come here next time. I'm gonna have to come here. Look at this, laundry. It's telling you what it is.
Open 24 hours a day.
Just, why would they put that there? Well, guys, I'm gonna close out the video. Hopefully you guys like this video of just randomness. Hopefully you guys laughed with me and my sister's stuff and my mom's stuff. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the best of stuff. And for looking at me, don't forget, if you're gonna do something, do it for God's glory. Amen.
You've been so, so good to me. Before I took a